And switch again. Glitch. One more time. Now, right foot go back. And stretch your neck. And then both leg move forward. That's it. And then you go back again. And you move forward again. And back. Now drop your entire body back. And stretch. And split. Open your knee.
Very slow. Don't go too, don't force it too hard.
And then you close. Set. And open again. Open it. Force, bounce, 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 bounce. And then you close again. Now draw the body back. And stretch the arms in front. And lean the hand here and open again. Now, you're gonna bring open both legs to the side into a split. Now you force it a little bit. Force it slowly, slowly. Okay, and then you close. Now, bring the hand over here. Grab it, you both legs, and stretch it, and
we're gonna go with a jumping jack. We're gonna go slowly up with the wrist bending and slowly down. Okay, so we're gonna start with the right hand. Okay, right hand up and wrist down. One more time. Up and down. Now switch the other hand. Slowly up, reach, and press down. One more time, making the wrist very strong. Make sure, also this is an exercise for your bodies over here to make this strong. And slowly down. Now, we both wrist gonna go up, straight, and then press down. Now all of you together with me. Ready, go up, and press down.